MashaAllah. Okay, MashaAllah, without any further delay, usually we perform Namaz-e-Isha 9:15. But today is there is no time limit for Hazrat Mawlana Sahab. If they would like to, they can carry on. So whenever they will finish their end of their speech, inshallah, we'll perform Namaz-e-Isha. So without any further delay, with great respect, love and honor, I would like to request Hazrat Mawlana Sahab, please. Narae Takbir, Narae Risalat, Narae Risalat, Ulama Ahle Sunnah.
Sit down. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته ما شاء الله You touched my heart السلام عليكم ورحمة الله السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين سيدنا ونبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين فيا سيدي يا رسول الله نناديك من هذا المكان وهذا شرف لنا يا حبيب الله فانظرنا بنظرة ملؤها الحياة وملؤها النور النور المحمدي الذي ألبسك الله به يا سيدي يا رسول الله يا رحمة للعالمين يا شفيع المذنبين يا من لا يعرف قيمته ولا حق ولا يعطى حقه أنت الحبيب المصطفى أنت المحبوب عند الله هو الحبيب الذي ترجى شفاعته بكل هول من الأهوال مقتحم يا سيدي لا تردنا عن بابك ولا عن أعتابك ولا عن قدميك ولا عن نعلك الشريف فنحن لا نستحق شيئا بل أنت يا سيدي الكريم أنت العظيم أنت المحسن أنت جد الحسن والحسين فلا تردنا عنك يا سيدي لا في الدنيا ولا في الآخرة واجمعنا معك بحضرة الحق عز وجل مع الذين أنعم الله عليهم من النبيين والصديقين والشهداء والصالحين وحسن أولئك رفيقا اجعلنا من هؤلاء الرفقاء يا ربي يا الله بجاه حبيبك المصطفى بجاه لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله Oh brothers and sisters I think there are no words in English that can give the right to say the immense love of Allah and His Prophet in the heart of mu'mins and Muslims around the world. Allah knows best and Prophet knows best. And Awliya Allah, Allah gave them wilaya, sainthood not for themselves, but for guiding the Ummah toward the door of Prophet. O Awliya Allah, where are you? Where is your power? Where is the power of the Sahaba in you? Come up, stand up, ask for support, ask for light, the light of Iman for every person. Request on our behalf, bargain on our behalf, bargain and bargain, and persist in bargaining. Bargaining with humbleness. Standing at the door and say, Ya Rabbi, we want more. We want more. We are not, it is not enough. أنت المعطي إذا أعطيت شيئا لا تأخذه. You are the one that gives, and if you give, you never take it. Whatever the abd will do, you never take what you gave. This is the generous one. Al-Kareem, Sifatul Karam, عندك يا الله. You are the generous one, the absolute generous. And the generous one, he gives, he will not take, but gives more. You gave us our shuyukh. You granted us and honored us to be Muslims. The light of Iman and Islam, you gave it to us. Give us more, because we know you don't take anything back. When you give, you give. Ya Sayyidi, Ya Rasulallah, we are calling you from here. You are the one that you are seeing us now. You are the one that you are seeing every mu'min and Muslim around the world. We are calling on you on behalf of the Ummah. Take that burden of Ummah away. Take these difficulties from Ummatuka, Ya Sayyidi, Ya Rasulallah. Plunge us in the ocean of happiness, in the ocean of enlightenment, in the ocean of education, in the ocean of mysteries there. The mysteries for the best, the mysteries for Akhirah. Show us everything that is hidden. You are not hidden. You are between your ummah. You are with every one of your ummah. وَعْلَمُوا أَنَّ فِيكُمْ رَسُولَ اللَّهِ. Know that Muhammad is in you, is among you, is between you, in you. يَا سَيِّدِي يَا رَسُولَ اللَّهِ يَا حَبِيبَ اللَّهِ يَا مَنْ أَرْسَلَكُمُ اللَّهُ تَعَالَى رَحْمَةً لِلْعَالَمِينَ. ما هذه الرحمة يا رسول الله؟ الرحمة هي أنت يا حبيب الله. That mercy is you. That mercy that Allah has sent you with. That mercy that He gave to you. Dress us with it. We are coming here to dress us. We are coming here to call upon you from all of us. Ya Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Ya Sayyidi. Ya Rasul Allah. Ya Habib Allah. أنت المرتجى ولا ملجأ إلا لك لتقدمنا لحضرة الله عز وجل طاهرين مطهرين لا خوف عليهم ولا هم يحزنون. يا من أرسلك الله تعالى رحمة للعالمين. يا شفيع المذنبين. نحن مذنبون. We are falling into sins, every one of us. Everyone of your ummah, Ya Sayyidi, Ya Rasulallah. Chain Iblis. You can do that. We believe that. you can chain Iblis and chain all devils and let everyone enter paradise with Rahma, Ya Sayyidi Ya Rasulallah. We cannot do anything. We followed our Shaykh to guide us. Everyone has a Shaykh. Every Jama'ah has a Shaykh. Every community has a Shaykh. All of them to guide us. And if you don't open for us, their guidance will not go through. أنت الكريم ألبسك الله من صفة الكرم فافتح لنا من هذا الكرم. Allah has dressed you with his beautiful name, the generous one. Open for us from your generosity, Ya Sayyidi Ya Rasulallah. Allah said in Holy Quran, and we are requesting Ya Sayyidi Ya Rasulallah. Allah said, وَعَلَّمْنَاهُ مِنْ لَدُنَّ عِلْمًا كَيْفَ عَلَّمَهُ اللَّهُ لِلْخِضْرِ عَلَيْهِ السَّلَامِ نَحْنُ لَا نَعْلَمْ أَنْتَ أَعْلَمْ. Allah said in Holy Quran, we have taught him from our heavenly knowledge. But what kind of heavenly knowledge he taught him, and how quick he told him, he sent him through to study in universities, he sent him to study to get a PhD, or he sent him to study in Azhar Sharif. No! He didn't send him to anywhere. He said, kun fayakun. And he became alim. No need to read. No need to read. We need from that knowledge to dress us with it. كن فيكون نبحر في هذا البحر المحيط هذا البحر الذي لا ينفع لا ينفذ هذا البحر الذي يغوص به يكون كسمكة صغيرة. والله from your love to Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم, Give us that you what you gave to Sayyidina al-Khidr alayhi salam through our Prophet Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. You did not send him anywhere. You said, وَعَلَّمْنَاهُ مِنْ لَدُنَّ عِلْمًا. We have taught him from our heavenly knowledge. In one instant, you don't need an instant. You don't need a moment. You don't need anything. What you need is when you will comes, it happens without saying anything, Ya Rabbi. Dive us in that ocean. Make us from the fish of that ocean. To enter inside, not needing for this oxygen that they carry on their shoulder. كَالْحِمَارُ يَحْمِلُ أَسْفَارَهُ. Like donkeys carrying their loads. Don't, Ya Rabbi, Ya Allah, we are donkeys. Might be donkeys better than us. At least they don't make sin. We make sins. They are patient. We are not patient. They carry the load. We are not carrying any load. Take us, Ya Rabbi, to that ocean where we don't need anything to carry. Only to carry the love for you and love for your Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and our shuyukh that they guided us. They guided us to you. They guided us to the spotlights that you have made, that you have built, that you have created, to Sahabatul Nabi sallallahu alaihi wasallam. We need that. We need a pillar. The Ummah is left behind. Ya Sayyidi, Ya Rasulallah, your Ummah is left behind. Too much corruption. There is no support. وَكُلْ جَاءَ الْحَقُّ وَزَهَقَ الْبَاطِلُ إِنَّ الْبَاطِلُ كَانَ زَهُوقًا. say Haqq came and battle gone. Open for us علوم السماوات والأراضين وسخر لكم ما في السماوات وما في الأرض جميعا. Allah gave to us under our control heavens and earth, as he said in Holy Quran. But Ya Rabbi, you gave to us, but you didn't open it for us. We ask for the love of Prophet, for the sake of Prophet, to open on our hearts, to open that power, in order that we will be lifted up, and we don't need anything. Our Shaykh left, but he didn't leave us. He left in body, but he is still in spirit. And we are following you, Ya Sayyidi, wherever you go. We are being dumped on you. You are carrying us. But where you are carrying us, we know you are carrying us like every Shaykh carrying his followers to Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Nara takbir! Nara risala! Shaykh Hisham! Shaykh Hisham!
Ya Rabbi! Ya man la malja minhu illa ilayh! There is no cave except his cave. Fafirru ila Allah. Run to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Tudhishukum al-ulum wal-ukul. Ulumun tudhishu al-ukul. Laysa bi'ilm al-warak. Wa laysa bi'ilm al-kutub. Bal bi'ilm al-azwaq wal-kulub. Kutibat ala al-kulub. Knowledge is not knowledge of papers. Knowledge is the knowledge of taste. This taste, these knowledges of taste has been written on the hearts. Open them, Ya Rabbi, for us. For the sake of your Prophet Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. For the sake of Ahlul Bayt. For the sake of all Sahaba. For the sake of all Awliya. O Allah, we say La ilaha illallah, Muhammadur Rasulullah. Say La ilaha illallah, Muhammadur Rasulullah. Alayhi afdalu salatu wa salam. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, first what he said in Holy Quran, when he revealed it to his Prophet Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, saying to him, Iqra, read, Iqra. And Prophet said, Wama ana biqari, I'm not a reader. This is how they translate it. Iqra, ma ana biqari. And Jibreel hugged him hard on his chest and he said, Iqra. Iqra what? There was nothing written. There was nothing available. He didn't have the Holy Quran written on papers or on letters. He's saying to him, Iqra. Today if someone say to me, or I say to you, Iqra, you read the book. Any book you are carrying. But when Jibreel said Iqra, it doesn't mean only, because it is a literary meaning, that what I'm going to read. But in reality, Iqra, what you want me to read, what things you want me to say about. Ma ana biqari, ma ana, it is not meaning I am not a reader, I cannot read. Mana, what you want me to read? What? You want me to read from left or right? علم النجوم, علم السماوات, علم الأراضين. What you want? Allah taught me علوم الأولين والآخرين. What you want from this علوم me to cry, to read? And Prophet needs to read. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar ala kulli man tarjama الترجمة الغير صحيحة. What you want me to read? Read. The most important Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is giving you to you, Ya Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. From that knowledge, Ya Sayyidi, Ya Rasulallah, give us. What you want me to read? When you want something to be official, you have a brother and you are traveling and you have things to be done in back in your country, you give a power of attorney. It's not. Everyone will take a power of attorney. When you have a power of attorney, what that mean? Means you represent that one fully. That's why there is a power of attorney that allow you to be the person, even you can divorce your wife from far away, because you have the power of attorney on her behalf. That's an extra here only. Never mind, don't lady be upset. The one has the power of attorney, does everything. When Jibreel alayhi salam said, Iqra, say, what I am going to read? What you want? I have the full power of attorney. Jibreel is saying, you have the full power of attorney, Ya Muhammad, Iqra, for whatever you like. On behalf of your Lord, recite. بسم ربك الذي خلق
نرى التكبير نرى الرسالة شيخ هشام شيخ هشام.
You have full power. What you are asking, you can read from whatever you like, but you read in the name, Bismi, in the name. When you do a power of attorney, what you write? In the name of Mr. So and so, I appoint so and so. In the name of your Lord, on behalf of Him, the one that is the creator, the one that He created everything. Where stays علم الكتب? Where the knowledge of books? Nothing there of books. It's taste. It's certain knowledge that no one knows. He said, read in the name of the one that has given you that power. الذي خلق. The one who created. When you are in a power of attorney, someone gives you power of attorney, he has to mention all the names that they have appointed you. So Allah is saying here, in the name that created, means every creation He created under the power of attorney of Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. He is the one that looks after every creation, human beings, jinn, malaika, animals, trees,
universes. In the name of the one who created. Allah created everything. You can, on my behalf, do whatever you want in these creations. What is left? Except Allah gave everything to the hands of Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. That is our Prophet, Sayyidina Muhammad alayhi after the salatu wassalam. Allah taught him in the first revelation, first ayah. Allah put in his heart everything. And still we are asking, oh, don't love him too much, this is shirk, or no zikr too much, this is shirk, or salawat too much, this is shirk. Allah made him power of attorney, he gave him to speak on his behalf. You are asking for petty things? Allah gave him power, invited him. Iqra bismi rabbika alladhi khalaq ar-Rahman allama al-Qur'an khalaqa al-insan allamahu al-bayan ar-Rahman bisifat ar-Rahma khalaqa al-insan ay alladhi yarhamuna fi kulli waqtin wa heen. هو الرحمن الرحيم بصفة الرحمن خلق الإنسان فأي عذاب هناك. What Allah is going to torture you or punish you when you say لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله الرحمن بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. He gave to Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم الرحمن علم القرآن خلق الإنسان. If we say that, this is the interpretation of it. This is the literal meaning. Allah taught Quran and created creation. But creation was not there yet. Allah said, Ar-Rahman allama al-Quran. After that, after he taught Quran, he created creation. To whom he taught Quran? Angels? No. To jinn? No. Because all jinn, all angels, all creation being created after Allah created the light of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Means to whom he was teaching Quran? To Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Sayyidina Muhammad alayhi after the salatu wasallam. He needs to teach him kun fayakun. When he created his light from his nur, he put that light in Bahrul Qudra. Hadith maskur an Ibn Asakir. He put the light of Muhammad in Bahrul Qudra. And that light was turning. When it turned, you know today a turbine turn, make a plane to fly. Prophet, that light was turning and turning and turning without going in detail into that hadith, it's long. Allah created from that energy, that light, that coming out of light of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, created creation. Because when it is turning, it creates energy. And all of us are energy. That power, that soul is, we don't see it. We call it Qudra. But what we call Qudra in English or Arabic? Arabic Qudra. In English, energy. But is it energy? It's something that no one knows. It's something hidden. To that one that I created first is the one that I taught. Ar-Rahman. Allama al-Quran. He taught the Quran to that one who created his life before anyone else. كنت نبيا وآدم بين الماء والطين أو كنت نبيا وآدم بين الجسد الروح والجسد. I was a prophet and Adam between clay and water, or I was a prophet and Adam was between soul and body. Two narrations. So he, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. So he taught Quran to Prophet first. That's why when he said to Jibreel alayhi salam, Ma ana biqari, what you want me to recite where? The Holy Quran, you see it like that. Huh? Small. It is not here. No, it's okay. The Holy Quran is 500 pages. But this is what Allah taught Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, 500 pages. Allahu Akbar. If that is the case, we are demeaning Allah and His Prophet. We are making knowledge to look nothing. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala giving knowledge, ilm. لا أول لا ولا آخر لا. You cannot count it. There is no count because it's Allah's words. It's غير مخلوق. It's not created. Allah is teaching Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam in Arabic, but his own words, not created words. Means the Holy Quran is غير مخلوق. Is not created. If you say in Ahl Sunnah wal Jama'ah that Quran is makhluk, they say you are kafir. Quran is Allah's words. Allah's words cannot be makhluk, cannot be created. It is, cannot say it. The words, Allah knows what they are. But we know no limitation on knowledge. For Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Ulum al-awwalin go far away as much as there is creation. Do you think creation ends? Means ulum al-awwalin never ends. Still coming. And you know that this ulum al-awwalin that Allah gave to Sayyidna Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, can a book contain them? No way. Ulum al-akhirin, no way to count them. We cannot say so far, it's no count, infinite knowledge. When you say, for example, if we say we finish our book study, come and next, volume 2, volume 3, volume 4, there is no volumes, no, there is no 1, 2, 3, 4, there is continuous knowledge. Al-alim, inna atainaka al-kawthar. Kawthar is knowledge. We have given you the river of knowledge, the ocean, the abundance. Ya Sayyidi Ya Rasulallah Ya Rahmatan Lil Alameen. Albisna min hadhihi al-ulum. Dress us from these knowledges. Dress us from what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gave to you. So when he said ikra, and he said, Bismi Rabbika alladhi khalaq, on the power of attorney that Allah gave to you, read about khalq. Khalq never ends. Creation never ends. No beginning, no end. Means keep reading, means keep grasping. Means keep taking, seeking or Halib should know. Milking the knowledge. We can say milking because the Prophet, when he was going to Mi'raj, they offered him 3 cups. What he took? The milk, al-bara'a, innocence. So keep taking that, Ya Rasulallah. Tell them about khalq, about creation. خَلَقَ الْإِنسَانَ مِنْ عَلَقٍ. If they don't believe you, tell them about creation. From whatever you want, from beginning or from end, it's no problem. But if they don't believe you, tell them about the secret of creation, that Allah created creation in the womb of the mother from a clot. 1500 years ago. To give them an evidence in the last days to understand that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, to tell the Wahhabis that Allah has given Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam what no one gave.
Allahu Akbar.
O Muslims, O believers, may Allah forgive us.
Amen.
May Allah bless us.
Amen.
May Allah keep us into the realm of Islam and Iman.
Amen.
And mahabbat al-Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And mahabbat al-Shuyukh. To love our Shaykh, Sayyidi Shaykh Muhammad Nazim al-Haqqani. And all other shuyukh to guide us. Allah said, "Bal ahya'un 'inda rabbihim yurzaqun." They are ahya' awliya'ullah. They give you more. Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Mamati khayrun lakum min hayat." My death is better for you from my living between you. More power. So awliya'ullah, they inherit from that secret. They have more power in their graves. That's not graves anymore. It's Rawdatum min Riyad al-Jannah. Because their heart is zikrullah. Their body is zikrullah because they were doing zikrullah every moment in their life. I never saw Mawlana Sheikh Nazim in all my life doesn't have tasbih in his hand, masbaha in his hand. Only when he wants to go for wudu, he takes from his pocket and the miswak and put them out and then goes inside. He doesn't keep them in his pocket. And when he wants to make wudu, take his miswak and yatasawwak, make siwak and then make wudu. Never he took the miswak and the masbaha inside, never. To that details. Today, what they know about Mawlana Sheikh? Nothing. No one knows the relationship between awliya. They only speak nifaq and nifaq and nifaq. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala forgive us. As long as you love Prophet, there is no nifaq. As long as you love Mawlana Sheikh Nazim, there is no nifaq. As long as you love any wali, there is no nifaq, because that wali will carry you. May Allah forgive us. أقول قولي هذا وأستغفر الله العظيم لي ولكم ولسائر المستغفرين فيا فوزا للمستغفرين أستغفر الله. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.
سبحان الله سبحان الله سبحان الله بسم الله بسم الله.
Short just lamp and